thank you for joining us on this exclusive behind the scenes 360 degree tour of an Involta data center. Go ahead, spin that screen. Take a look around as I give you a little bit of background on Involta. Involta is an industry leading provider of enterprise class data centers and managed IT services. Involta has been in business since 2007 and is uncompromising when it comes to protecting client security, privacy, and performance. Now today, Involta operates multiple data centers throughout the United States, providing its clients peace of mind so that they can focus on their core business instead of IT infrastructure. Involta operates on three simple principles: superior infrastructure, operational excellence, and people who deliver. All right, you ready to take a look inside? Let's go. The first stop inside our Involta data centers begins with security. Now, all visitors must provide identification and are then given a security badge before they can move beyond the lobby area. These sites are built for function and comfort. All purpose-built data centers come with an expansive conference room, which can be used as a command center if clients need to work from the data center. Now, Involta also offers private office and shared hoteling space, a full kitchen with break room, and private restrooms with showers if you're planning on being here for a while. Here's Ken Kramer, Involta's Chief Operating Officer.
Hi, Aaron. Welcome to Involta.
Thanks, Ken. It's great to be here. Ken, can you tell us a little bit more about how Involta approaches data center security?
Of course. Obviously, data center security is utmost importance to our clients. So we make sure that we focus on that to protect their assets and systems that are in our data centers. To do that, we have our security access is done through a leased privileged approach, which means that only the areas that clients need accessibility to, they get accessibility to. And we accomplish that through a couple methods, but one of them is a dual authentication approach with a proximity badge as well as biometrics, which we use iris scanning. That ensures that only the people that have access or need access into our hardened facilities are granted that access.
That's great. And can you tell us a little bit more about the building itself? How is it built to provide extra security?
Yeah, great question. You know, when we do a site selection for all of our data center builds, we take a look at all the external risks that we were faced with for that area. Here, specifically, the biggest risk is tornadic and wind activities that could affect the structure. So when we architect and build, we make sure that we're minimizing those risks that we're faced with. Each one of them have different risk, and we make sure we do it. So here, specifically, we have 12-inch thick concrete walls that protect those assets inside of our hardened facility. That's just one aspect that we put in place.
That's fantastic. Hey, thanks for your time today, Ken. Really appreciate it.
You bet. Enjoy the tour.
Thank you very much. Welcome to the security vestibule. Hope you brought your security badge. All visitors must have pre-approved clearance and an Involta escort to get beyond these doors. Two-factor authentication grants or denies access into the data center. The 32-point iris scanner adds an additional level of biometric security. There's no getting beyond these doors without clearing both. All right, we've now entered one of the data halls. Now specifically, we're standing in one of the cold aisles where client equipment is stored. Now there's both private and shared cage space available depending on a variety of client needs. Now these servers and equipment, they kick out a lot of heat. And we all know what happens if our laptop or phone gets too hot. So cooling, or what we call cold aisle containment, is an essential element to an Involta data center. Now Involta uses a revolutionary cooling system called DataSox, which you can actually see overhead right now. Now instead of using a traditional metal ductwork, this porous fabric air diffusing system distributes air evenly throughout the aisle. Now DataSox actually reduces airflow by 40%, helps improve air distribution, and overall, this helps keep this aisle cool and consistent. It's one of many ways that Involta innovates for its clients. Welcome to the hot aisle of the data hall. Now, by design, it's darker, warmer, and louder than the cold aisle. This helps promote energy efficiency and helps keep temperatures more consistent. Now the hot aisle is also home to the data hall's redundant power modules, which you can actually see overhead right now. Every data center is purpose-built and concurrently maintainable with two separate power rooms. So if something happens to one feed, power is automatically shifted to the backup with zero downtime. Pretty cool. Welcome to your exclusive look at an electrical room. Now, this typically isn't part of an in-person tour of an Envolta data center, so you are truly behind the scenes right now. Now, each data center is built with two separate electrical rooms, with a utility feed from a substation and an underground transmission to an independent transformer. Now, this separation and automated failover between the two power sources is key to Envolta's resiliency and redundancy. Now, you'll notice Envolta's attention to detail with the blue delineation. The other electrical room has a red delineation, and this allows the team in the network operations center who monitor this room to determine and communicate any specific pieces of information in the case of an event. All right, this is the last stop on our 360-degree tour, and we are in the mechanical spine. Now, this room, paired with our network operations center, is essentially the command center for ensuring that the data center is operational. And this is Tom Lang, our data center manager.
How we doing?
Good, Tom, how are you?
Doing great, thanks.
Thanks for joining us today.
Certainly.
Can you tell us a little bit more about the mechanical spine?
Absolutely. It's a great space. This space actually houses all of our cooling that we need to generate and manage and control for our data hall spaces. So these CRAC units here, which we also call computer room air conditioners, generate all of our cooling capacity, which we put into this fantastic plenum duct. This spans the back wall of our data hall. And what we do is we duct through that wall and we deliver that cooling from overhead through duct socks, and that drops down and we cool the spaces from top down. This ensures that our customers' equipment is taken care of environmentally at all times for us. Neat thing about this room too, from a design perspective, is that this floor is actually poured a half inch lower in elevation than all the surrounding critical spaces. The reason being is that we designed this to have all of our roof penetrations in this space so that if we ever had a failure in a seal and we had weather get into this space, that weather is going to stay in this room and run off to the trench drains that are paralleling the floor here. Front-ending that is rope leak detection, so that proactively we would be notified if we're not present on the site at the time that there is a potential issue that we need to respond to in kind.
Wow. So this room really is where the magic happens.
It certainly is. And in addition to that, one other neat thing to tell you about from a structure and a protection perspective when I talk about fire is we have a VESDA system that protects and monitors the airflow in those critical spaces at all times. So we're looking at and monitoring the airflow going into and coming back out of that space at all times because we're looking for anything that could denote a smoke signature in that airstream so that we can respond proactively and protect those critical assets for our customers. Lastly, one neat thing too is from a structural protection perspective, we have this overhead fire sprinkler system, but it's not your normal fire sprinkler system that has water in it. It's actually a dual interlock pre-action system. So it actually has compressed air in it until such time that we'd have a fire event that would warrant our need to put water in that pipe to protect the structure.
Wow, that's really impressive. Tom, we really appreciate your time and thanks for sharing all this with us today.
Not a problem. You have yourself a great day.
Thank you. Thanks again for joining us on this exclusive 360-degree tour of an Envolta data center. Now that you've seen the inner workings, you know that Envolta goes above and beyond to protecting security, privacy, and performance for every client. Every detail, large or small, was carefully considered to uphold Envolta's commitment to superior infrastructure, operational excellence, and people who deliver.